Let's go.
What do we have? A war dog, an archer, and a champion.
Forward!
Woo! Woo! Woo indeed. Glad we got our rest. Something we can dig our fangs into now. I'll wait till everyone's situated. I'll throw a fireball or something like that. Detonate the champion. That's Aloth. You not run into battle like that? Rawr. Let me see your war face. Still trying to... Trying to trip the war dog. Just do it already. She has deep wounds. Deep wounds, big boo boo. Okay. Yeah, no, he started running into battle. Freezing Pillar of Doom. They're flanking us. We flank Durance. Minor avatar? Can he do that without being interrupted? Not sure. Why? Just walk here and hit him. Little pathing issues in this section. Lay hands. You're attacking him, right? That's not what I want. Wait, wait. Knock them all down. Oh, I forgot about the dragon leap. We need to do that next. First, kill him. we're all intertwined here. This is no good. And who's over here? Archer. Archer. Warlock. Rifleman. Archer. Crap. And I'm not sure what all this is. If that's water. Or if this is a spell effect or what that is. Well, attack somebody. I don't know. How about a killing bolt? That champion's almost dead. Use it on him. Does she use this now? Dragon Leap? This looks cool though. Gotta tell you that much. Lay hands again. That's some healing for us.
Oh.
Has she come down yet? Everyone pile on this guy, and then we'll go get the others. Hi! You're pissing us off! Not dead yet? Now he is. We're messed up, but... Da-da-dan. Perfect ending. We need to rest again. I mean, we could probably get by without resting, but I like to be careful. Not die and stuff. Exceptional war bows. Scepter. You know, the normal stuff. Collecting the crap. Some crap is good, some crap is crap.
Got it.
Got it. Can we rest again? We'll hang out behind these barrels. Cool. Wow. That was some battle. Maybe we can't go in these little towers. That'd be neat. Little tiny areas to explore. Hot pitch rolls ominously within this deep cauldron. Ooh, something over there.
See now what the flame has shown us?
We got a letter. A letter home, my love. I have enclosed some coins from Stalwart, so you have proof that I arrived. You were right. I am colder than I have ever been, all the more so for being away from you. The Kith here are as cold as their land. They do not hate us as the Deerwoodens do, but they are mistrustful and proud. The commander has sent for delegates to start negotiations. Perhaps by the time this letter reaches you, we will have moved into Durgan's battery. Not if I have anything to say about it. Stalwart has no soldiers, only a handful of guards. Ephraim said he went to look at the battery with some scours and did not see anyone posted atop the tower. Without those cannons, they would be foolish to do anything but surrender. If not, we're sure to knock the fight out of them quickly. The commander says that once the battery is ours, our presence here alone may not be enough to make the invaders think twice. Who would face us with the might of the battery at our backs? I write too much of battle, but only to assure you that we are well. I miss you. The mountains are beautiful. I hold hope that you may see them for yourself, once it is safe for you to join us. Interesting. Let's see what's inside this special tent. Cloak and an Aethasian priest of Will Point 9. Plus 9% will. That's a good amount of will right there. And that's what I will say. What kind of cloaks are we using here? Oh, this is of will plus 9. And fortitude reflex plus 9. Yeah. I like the deflection bonus. And the mirrored image, although we hardly ever use it. This is a healing bonus, good for him. I don't want to give up the fortitude and reflex just to give her plus four more will. Purging survivor of perception. That's pretty helpful too. So yeah, I'm going to put this in storage. Too bad there's no lore description with that. Oh. Well, let's open this first. Ooh, a ruby. Alright. Hold on one second. I just have to... I have a heater on, and it must stop before I start sweating to death. Okay, so... basically going to keep playing till we get to... getting inside this tower or whatever. Is there a tower? Or is it just... I guess ultimately we have to get in there. So up here we have... it looks like a big guy, Votarist here. Wardog and Archer. Can we just step over this? We'll see if we can attack them from here. Oh, we're gonna go around. Alright. And first we're gonna attack these guys then. Heads up!
That's it!
Take that!
Not with this. Bye bye. We spilled green crap all over the place.
Shh.
He's so critical. Okay, so we have these guys over here to deal with. What is this? This trebuchet is disassembled but intact. That's nice. Houndmaster. Let me guess, he got them doggies. Doggies to attack. Oh my, he has a lot of doggies. Kill the dog. What do I have selected? Who is that? Aloth? You gotta run all over? Okay, then hit him. Getting damaged. Wait. What did I hit the wrong thing, I think. I tried to do lay hands, but... alright. One more time.
Moe.
I know this is like not, you know, efficient at all. But...
Oh. Time to see and not be seen.
But these battles are a little... getting a little dragging on here. Exceptional pistol, battle axe, warhammer, large shield, brigandine. I'll take everything but the frog helm. The spigot on this cask exudes a thick chemical stench. A stiletto and a ring of searing flames grants combusting wounds. In the stash.
No problem.
Combusting wounds is pretty great, but I mean, it's pretty good. It's just not great. Mangled wool skins and straw provide the bedding in this kennel. All of it stinks with dog. I wonder where that would be. Need to move on here. We can go in there. Yeah, let's go over there. We have, a war pup pet. This plump, brindle-coated puppy already boasts a disciplined bearing, but only until it spots something to play with. Into the stash. More guys to fight. Champion. Champion.
Fall back! Don't defend the command! Oh.
What's all that? Let's move them out over here. Killing Bolt. He's doing his thing. Okay. Punch. Blessing. Where are they going? Oh my. Oh, there's more. She's stunned. There's all kinds of crap going on with her. Killing Bolt. It's Ulu. Armor.
Let's try that again.
This guy's almost dead. Boom. Pile on this last guy. Yeah, that's just getting her butt handled to her. Handed to her. Oop. Oh, there's more. I didn't realize this guy was still here. I'm like, why isn't the combat music ending? A little bottlenecked in here.
Ah.
We're bottom. I'm afraid to move around. There'll be more people over here. So.
How may I help?
By casting Killing Bolt.
That's it.
Thank you. That must be part of Killing Bolt. Yeah, I guess so. Alright. You can see the water's dark surface not far below.
I shall be discreet.
Can we all be discreet? Thank you. I saw someone walking down that way. Didn't even see us. All the same stuff you've been finding. Red Sarens aren't very interesting, are they? So sad, so sad.
Sure.
My god, how many of them are there? I hope this is interesting. I hope you guys aren't, like, bored out of your skulls. Because I'm really just rinse repeating here. I mean, soon we'll sleep and then just do it all over again. Archer, Warlock, Archer. Go knock him down.
This is getting nowhere!
A lot of sounds of pain.
I'll see what's ahead.
Oh no, you won't. Okay. Wow, we've almost explored everything. That's the command post up there.
No problem.
Before we head for the command post, let's look over this way. What's up here? That's connected. That's you know, for a second I thought there was an outhouse. There's gonna be grain in here. And rice. A peek under the tarp reveals barrels marked as powder stores. Oh, camping supplies. Took four. Well, we took one to get four. You know what I mean. Ice Treader Paladin. Arrows in your skin. Cool, we're not even detected yet. Ah! He's like, ah! Ah!
My eyes are peeled.
That's painful. Okay.
Got it.
Do we look in here? Oh, yeah, yeah. That's the one with the camping supply. We could stand a rest soon. There's another paladin, though, we can pepper with arrows. And a friend. And a friend and a friend. Yeah, we're slowing down a little bit.
Drive them back!
No. Drive yourself back.
Tell me.
No, even.
She's hitting them all at once. It's cool. It takes them so long to load those guns. Actually, everyone attack except for you, just attack him. Yeah, you're driving us back, alright. Yeah, keep loading. Just keep loading that thing. Oh, you almost got to shoot someone. Almost. Dang.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Exceptional arquebuses. Not exceptional enough, as it turns out. Okay.
No problem.
What do we say here? These cats have been recently washed. The dirt and mud beneath them is flecked with darker stains. We've been over here. We didn't look at this, or did we? The tents hold little. You spy boots, drying tunics, and the very occasional book. When these people read? Where are we? We really haven't checked out this side. Another trebuchet. Disassembled but intact, like the other one. They will never assemble this. Never! Ice Treader Rifleman. Two of them. And who's this? Paladin. He's dead? Okay, good. Next.
Are peeled.
Okay. Archivist again, exceptional. What we got here. Okay. We looked at that. Goes around the entire place. Yeah, we'll go up there. Oh wait, there's a box. Box, box, box. There's a box, box, box. Whit deer jerky. And a lot of copper. In the eastern parts of Red Saris, thick with birch trees and white flowers, white deer, called wit deer in hill speak, are common. Locals hunt them and make a popular jerky from the meat. We might have come across that at some point, but I don't recall. So there you go. There's a door, okay. I say let's rest again. And take this camping supply. So, looks like we have four ways in. Or, actually, no, it would be three. That one right there. The one up top. And I can't go. There's a way in here as well. Is this part of the entire structure? Yeah. We've been over here. Potion of minor recovery, not helpful. Okay. Hmm. Interesting. Command post. Oh, this is a little tower. What was that entrance on the side of something else? Huh. Okay. Well, I'm going to call it an episode here. Next episode, we'll go inside those three doors or doorways. It looks like they're three different buildings. One here. Did you go in from the door up top on this walkway? One down here. And one here. Probably end up going to this one last because it looks like the biggest one. So thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.